down on the Dow. But even then, so what?
There's nobody to blame for the rest of your fucking life but you.